previously waived. Then there was some discussion about whether it could be in a death penalty case, but the defense is maintaining their waiver of a PSI. Mr. Cruz, you're still under oath. Are you in agreement that you're not asking for a PSI in this case? Okay. Is there anything else? All right, he's remanded to the custody of the Department of Corrections. And he's to be given credit in the amount of 1,718 days time served.